The vibration is stronger over here.
Sniffing around my building, acting like you own the place. I thought you'd be a little less pathetic than this. Well, not that I expected any more in the first one, but really, how can Spectre be gunned down?
Asbard Vedas, I must ask you to stand down and surrender quietly. Any more bloodshed at this point would be senseless. So please, stop this before it gets out of hand.
Shut up! You killed Ina! You took her away from me! And now you tell me to stand down? But we have talked enough. Now!
Thank you. Thank you. you. You bitch.
Come to... My plan could have been a success. But you had... Oh, well.
I wish it didn't have to come to this as well. But you've left no room for negotiations. We had no choice. You even let them wreak havoc on the city, putting many lives in danger. So for that, Asward Fadas, you are under arrest for conspiring with the terrorist organization.
Oh, shut the hell up. But let me ask you this. Is the government so very petty?
What? I don't...
That's right. This whole operation is nothing... Oh, sure. They said that I was in the middle of building a huge WMD to take this whole nation out, but guess what? They just couldn't stand seeing my business having a greater bottom line than their half-baked GL. Besides, we all know that old fogies hate young upstarts with bright ideas, especially those who work their ass. They'd stomp on any self-made man who just wanted to improve their lives while they sit pretty with their fortunes. Well, I'm gonna break that system. I'll make sure that one day, everyone will be able to get their wealth. And Spectre has exactly what I need to make that happen.
You've only wasted your breath on me, Betas. In any case, evac will be arriving in 10 minutes, so please be... What the hell are you? You're interfering in a Pascal counter-terrorist operation. Step away immediately or I'll be...
Pray that this is the only time we cross paths, soldier.
Thank you.